help. Keep your eye out.
He left his car. Check it out.
Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, fine. You got the wrong idea, man.
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch.
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go!
Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry now, but not ready! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man! Boom! Give me some! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Yeah! Fuck! Come on!
Fuck, man! Fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him! But was he really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
I'm not asking a special bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You're a dead man. Green light. Green light. Martin Madrazo, give you green light.
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, she got some heavies on us, homie.
Whoa, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this shit.
I'll try, man. Try.
How you doing, Frank?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Shit. Where are we on this?
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Are you kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
All right, all right.
We got a book, man. Go.
How much distance we got between us?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Tyler, ice that motherfucker.
This a misunderstanding, motherfucker.
Shit, man. Get rid of him.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
I got one.
Ooh. If these are Mark Madrazo's boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from!
Come on, kid!
You got a book, man! Go!
How you doing, Frank?
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
Oh, that was quick.
All right, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
Where are we on this?
Go!
Alright, we managed to lose him? You gotta use that gun?
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I was just hiding there!
Give me a phone!
You!
You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Hey, man, some mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
You kidding me? Can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
How you doing, Fred?
I got one. There you go. Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
How much distance we got between us?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta
you.
Move.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
We got a book, man. Go.
All right, we managed to lose them.
Fuck, man. These assholes are mean. There.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
How much distance we got between us?
I think you slipped him, man.
Okay, we go back to my house to think about this. Wow, shit. He did good.
Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
Holy
he
God.
Did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Bullshit. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fuck...
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon. You got lucky, buddy!
Hey! Yo, what's up, man?
Lord Christ!
Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Watch it!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right.